Star hold on. Luke Skywalker was dead already.
Yeah.
Then Darth Vader was sitting next to him. Then he forced his lightsaber. Then he got it. Then he stand back up and sliced Darth Vader's head off.
What? Wow.
And what happened?
Then he left.
Did they go to the TIE Fighter? There's the TIE Fighter place?
Then he fighted all the other TIE Fighters.